Good morning students. Today we will learn maths of class 2, unit 8, page number 98. Question number 8, find the total length. A, 40 centimeter. Here CMS stand for centimeter, short form of centimeter. 40 centimeter red ribbon plus 30 centimeter green ribbon. Now, we find the total length of the ribbon. What is the total length of the ribbon? So we add both ribbons length. So first we write centimeter. Then after write first ribbon's length is, red ribbon length is 40 centimeter and green ribbon length is 30 centimeter. Now then we add 0, 0 is equal to 0. And 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Now the answer is the total length of the ribbon is 70 centimeter. Okay. Now number B, 50 meter wooden. Here M is stand for meter. 50 meter wooden fence plus 30 meter wire fence. Now we find the total length of these two fences. Now first we write meter, then wooden fence length is 50 meter and wire fence length is 30 meter. Then we add 0 plus 0 is equal to 0 and 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Now the total length of the two fences is 80 meter. Now next question, question number C. 45 meter thick rope plus 35 meter thin rope. Now we find the total length of the rope. Now then we add 45 meter plus 35 meter. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. Now we write here 10 of 0 and 1 is carry over. Now 4 plus 1, 5, 5 and plus 3 is equal to 8. Now we write 8. Now the total length of the rope is 80 meter. Okay. Now number D, add 4 meter 10 centimeter and 2 meter 50 centimeter. Now first we write meter and centimeter. And in the meter columns we write 4 meter and 10 centimeter we write in 10 centimeter column. Next 2 meter we write the meter column and 50 centimeter we write in 50 centimeter. Now we start addition from centimeters column. Okay. Now 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. And 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. Next we add meter. Now 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now our answer is 6 meter 60 centimeter. Okay? Now next question number E. Subtract 5 meter and 20 centimeter from 9 meter and 70 centimeter. Now we write meter and centimeter. First we write 9 meter, 70 centimeter and then 5 meter, 20 centimeter. Now we start subtraction. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. And 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Then we subtract meter. 9 minus 5 is equal to 7. Now our answer is 7 meter 50 centimeter. Now next question, question number B, solve these. Question number A, 62 meter 10 centimeter plus 23 meter 30 centimeter. Now we start addition. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0 and 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 2 plus 3 is equal to meter 43 centimeter minus 11 meter 19 centimeter. Now here is number 3. We cannot subtract 3 from 9 from 3. So it borrow the number, it goes to 4 and it takes 1, then it becomes 13 and it becomes 3. Now 13 minus 9 is equal to 4 and 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now then after 1 minus 1 is equal to 0 and 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Now our answer is 80 meter 24 centimeter. So student, rest of question you done by yourself or question number B, and your homework is do page number 98 in your CW and HW copy.